Today we're discussing ethnic tensions in Kirkuk, rival demonstrations between Kurdish, Arab and Turkmen communities in the northern Iraqi province have descended into violence with at least four people killed. What's behind the unrest and could the situation get out of control? Join the conversation wherever you watch Al Jazeera at aljazeera.com and on YouTube.